song sounds much more cheerful and like celebration song, because this song is sung at a wedding, festivals, and you know, some happy occasion. So that's why I chose this song for tonight. Happy, happy, happy. And you know, in old time in Japan, do you know what was the sign of wealth? Old time of Japan, people were measuring how rich people are by rice. How much rice you have in your storehouse outside of the, you know, proper house. So this song is a counting song of rice bill in the storehouse. But in this song, the master of this song has 48 storehouses for different things like gold, treasure, money, etc. And then, you know, we start counting rice in one of the stories. So it's just, it feels like never ending, but it will end, so don't worry. The song is called otherwise, yes. I'm going to hide him. Otherwise, okay. So please join in this song by clapping hand. I will show you how to. The song is called Tawara Tsumiuta.
Mango.